I say welcome to all of you. My name is Inga Lundén, and I'm the chair of the Swedish Library Association. If I speak to my colleagues from all over the world, especially when I speak to the Australians, they would say, no worries. No worries for the Nordic libraries compared to libraries all over the world. You are so strong, your society supports you, and you will live forever. I'm not sure. I think that there is something called the fat cat syndrome, and you think everything is all right, and you just rest. I think it's really, really important that we are trying to monitor the trends, the environment around us, and actually we are very close following what is happening and anticipate what is happening.
Just to point a few things out among many in Denmark, but the very interesting things going on is two very big projects. One of the projects are in a few weeks going to be decided. It is the Danish Digital Library. We have a deadline in September the 1st for joining the project. Each municipality / library, public library, are going to turn in, or stay out, but turn in to launch the big thing that has been working on for several years. That's very exciting. The common digital library in the start, it's a basis. The basis is a infrastructure that you can put the library content into it and share. To that, we have two, you could say, optional products. The one thing is a license package. The Danish Library is corporate about licenses and consent, but this is going to be within the Danish Digital Library. And the other one is a common, another optional thing is a common CMS on the page side.